What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to another episode on the RC Retro channel. In this video, I take my Porsche Jägermeister and I'm going to give it its first run. And if you're familiar with my channel, you'll know that I just recently put out a overview build of this Porsche. And to be quite honest with you, I really wasn't planning on running this. I was just going to build it and display it as a static model. And the reason for that was I just turned 40 years old, and I saw that Tamiya a few years back put out this kit to commemorate 40 years of being an RC. And when I turned 40 and I saw that somebody was selling this online for a very reasonable price, you know, it was just too good to pass it up. So I was like, hey, turning 40, this is commemorating 40 years, gave me an excuse to buy it, and my whole plan was just to put it together and display it. But of course, guilt kicked in, and that guilt is, how could I not run it, right? I mean, I just have to, at least one time. So that's what I'm gonna be doing in this video. I'm gonna give it its maiden voyage. I'm gonna give it a blast, capture this in all of its beauty and essence, and put together, hopefully, what is a cool video for all of you. So with that, I hope you enjoy. And for all my subscribers, thank you for your support. And if you're new to my channel and you like my video, please consider subscribing. And without any more babbling on, here's my Porsche Jägermeister in action. Okay, that wasn't the video, but I just couldn't help myself throwing in that video clip of me driving the Porsche where I'm superimposed in it, and I thought that was pretty funny. All right, so, okay, here's the video now. Enjoy. Like my video? Then give it a thumbs up. And if you're into RC, please consider subscribing to my channel to check out some of my other vintage RC content.